This is one of those odd situations that only the Corps engineers would think of. This is a major drainage ditch up here in northeast Arkansas. And then here is the little river. And that riffle you see in the river is the ditch going under and going across the levee you see in the background over there, foreground, whatever. And they have absolutely channeled one stream under another.